Living in these dark times, it's hard to stop these dark rhymes. It seems that we have lost before we've even crossed the start line. Metaphor for human race, what's in store for heaven's sake? Watching ourselves dissipate and even worse participate in our own demise. Think about it, read between the lines. Damn, we must be blind. See the signs, we're almost out of time. And reality might not always be what you might hope. Sometimes you're really feeling like you're walking across the tightrope above a sea of uncertainty. And certainly it hurts worse to be coerced, because a loss of freedom hurts worse than the third degree. Burn, let the ashes fall, yearn, pick up the pieces, y'all. Gotta learn to hear the call, turn before you hit the wall. Sink or swim, make it count, trust your friends when in doubt. Make amends, take a vow, opposition, take them out. Never let nothing get between you and your hopes and your dreams. We've suffered long enough, now it's time to hear our screams. If we could start all over, a million miles from here, could we eliminate the hate inside and all our fears? Or would we keep it going, our self-inflicted hell? We gotta reach for peace before history can repeat itself. If we can start all over, a million miles from here, could we eliminate the hate inside and all our fears? Or would we keep it going, our self-inflicted hell? We gotta reach for peace before history can repeat itself. A million miles from here, maybe we can start all over. We gotta do the math, find out the final score. I swear we're knock, knock, knocking up on heaven's door. And as the world turns, we get closer to fate. It really makes you wonder, what's the purpose, what's at stake? What are we meant to do, besides living and breathing? Why must we try to live outside our means and stay daydreaming? Material things and money seem to be our obsession. When it isn't that, it's killing with billions spent on weapons. We gotta coexist, which means we gotta focus this hope for utopian bliss, despite of our newfound hopelessness. Back then, religious beliefs is what kept us separated. Now it's the power struggle for financial domination. Sins of the father continue, passed on to generations. Maybe one day we can unite as one, a sovereign nation. Take it for what it is, but don't take it for granted. And always expect the unexpected on this unsuspecting planet. If we could start all over, a million miles from here, could we eliminate the hate inside and all our fears? Or would we keep it going, our self-inflicted hell? We gotta reach for peace before history can repeat itself. If we could start all over, a million miles from here, could we eliminate the hate inside and all our fears? Or would we keep it going, our self-inflicted hell? We gotta reach for peace before history can repeat itself. Before history can repeat itself. Gotta reach for peace before history can repeat itself. Before history can repeat itself.
Show it, or you could like have your head down.